I am. I very much am.
Hello, my friends. We are going to play Extinction in Call of Duty Ghosts, the most popular game in known to man.
2017.
Well, that's it. Like, after every... Right. Like, no one likes Infinite Warfare, so people are going back to Black Ops 2. People didn't like Black Ops 3. People don't like Black Ops 3, so they go back to... I guess they go back to Exo Zombies. But... or Advanced Warfare. But... you get my drift.
I see what you're saying. Alright, I'm not gonna take it, because then I became the drill, and that didn't work.
Yeah. I'll probably upload that as, like, a blooper. I should have switched off of Engineer, it's not that great.
Well,
but I guess we'll see.
Oh, run. Awesome.
Don't take any damage from aliens. This
get
is a hard
your
one.
Team. Protect me, squad.
Was that Borderlands 2?
Yeah, dog.
I always get pre-sequel and Borderlands 2 mixed up.
Ooh, I found a nice little ammo clip back here. Very nice, very nice. We should play the original Borderlands 1 again. That was a fun game. That was a good game.
Yeah, I should download it.
It's not very big either. It's like 7 gigs.
Yeah. The original game, like the, not the original. The 360 games aren't very big. You look slide again. All right, there's one shot. All right, only knife.
Do not miss your chance to blow it. Heard rumors that these opportunities come once in a lifetime.
That this guy's dodging all my knives.
Same way I dodge my responsibilities. This is not a very, like, intense round, to be honest.
No. Well, just you wait. How many games of... How many games of Extinction do you think we've played?
12. I found this new secret in life. It's like, when you don't know the answer, just say it with confidence and usually people will agree with you.
Yeah. What's 4 plus 4? 2.
3.5. Like, I do it a lot when I'm singing, because I have a majestic voice. And my girlfriend will be like, is that the lyrics? I'm like, I have no idea. I just own it.
Is that what they've been saying this whole time? Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Should I level... I've already leveled up twice for the Engineer. Should I continue leveling up Engineer, or should I upgrade armor so I do that for us?
Ooh, that's a toughie.
I'll probably put 2 in armor.
I'm gonna sneeze.
Remember, don't shoot. I almost started shooting. Are you gonna sneeze? Sneeze. Do it. Most exciting thing to happen so far.
What, my sneeze?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I'm ranked 27. You're no longer ahead of me. I mean, like, a little bit still, but, like, we're the same level.
Yeah.
I'm gonna what's level up armor twice. Gonna plant this, and then I'm gonna throw down some armor for us.
Upgrade my medic.
Kill 5 aliens while they're in the air.
Thank you. Well, I don't know if that was gonna happen.
I'm gonna go grab my favorite gun, the AK-12.
I actually don't even know how to, like, try to, like, make this happen.
Yeah.
We're so screwed. The shotgun over here.
Is it the bullpup?
No, it's the only shotgun.
It's the only shotgun I remember from this game.
Yeah, I don't think this is happening, team. I'm gonna level with you here.
You're joking, right? I got one. This is happening.
Let's say, like, Leroy Jenkins and no way down. That was almost.
You're joking. I'm out of ammo already. Oh, I just realized one of us should be running regular ammo and one of us should be running special ammo.
Oh, probably. Yeah. Oh, you have two of them. That's pretty good.
I'm going armor right now. Do you want to go ammo?
I only have armor piercing, but yeah, I can.
Well, it's better than nothing right now. How much does yours cost to play?
1,000. Lower 100, 1,000, something like that.
It says in the bottom right. See, up one. Yours is $100 cheaper than mine. Oh, okay.
Because it's a steal. It's a bargain. It's only like 30% of your max ammo right now, though. 40%. By the time I get to full, though, it's like 70%. Right. Oh, yeah, he's looking at me. Well, time to lay down.
Can you throw down some...
Yep.
Thanks. Get pronin'.
Take a nice little lay down.
Get busy dumb. Living or get busy proning.
Bam!
They're never gonna see me coming.
That's my secret. I'm always coming.
That's my secret cap. That was good.
Not today. Oh, hey, you're out of breath. You can just, like, nod, that's great.
How are you doing on armor?
I've nod.
There you go.
Almost out of ammo, but if I can hold off to the end of the round, like the end of the wave, then we get extra special, and we get even more.
So, yeah.
Feels like a waste of money.
Did we get our... Oh, we did complete the challenge. I didn't think we did. If we did, that must have been close, because I didn't think... Oh, no. Sorry, I just realized we did the drill and didn't finish. Thought they finished at the same time.
No. Now they're jumping pretty eagerly, but we
don't mind me. Alright, armor's done.
Not even close with mine. I got one more. Actually, I'll be pretty close to the end of piercing more if I haven't done here.
They don't drop us in with any grenades. I'm joking.
Yeah, I need one more. That'll be done. Here you go, team. Plus three.
Thanks.
I don't really know if they have armor, but if they do, it's damn sure gonna be here.
I think it's like a yellow thing that shows up in your crosshair. Go around and find any of these propane tanks and bring them up here.
I'm on it. Yeah. Team, what on earth are you talking about with the yellow thing in your HUD?
In your crosshair, sorry.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. I have a yellow thing in my crosshair.
Well, not right now. When you shoot the aliens, sometimes it'll go yellow in your crosshair. I think that means that you're hitting their armor.
Oh, I see. Do we just have to, like, wait? Oh, dude, you got the spotlight on you. You're the MVP.
This is the lead strats.
You throw them all on? Doesn't that waste them?
Well, then fine, let's just do this. There we go, now let's do it again.
Protect the helicopter from scorpions.
There's some armor for you.
Do you have a hypno knife? We could take the captain. but you tell them that we're the captain now.
I don't have... That was in the last thing. The last playthrough.
Right. Do you need ammo or are you good right now?
I'm good for now.
Cool, cool.
I don't know if it's better to do these all at the same time, or here. If you do waste them.
Huh. Uh-oh. There's like a bunch of people. They're not showing up here. Oh goodness, oh goodness. I know, I'm trying, Robert. You calm right down.
I'm just activating my riot shield so it'll go on my back and protect my back, my butt.
I saw a picture the other day, and it was like, haters will say it's fake, but then he was on Snapchat, and he literally just like used the paint option and drew a six pack on. Pretty funny. Here you go, team.
Nice.
Got more armor?
Yeah, here you go. I need ammo.
It is genuinely possible to buy full scorpion.
Yeah. Like, I could put down the sentry, but I haven't upgraded it at all. I don't know how good it is.
Probably garbage. I mean, don't assume it's garbage. Nice. We did it, team.
I found a tooth. How long does it take to find teeth? I know that the most expensive thing is to... Oh, I just got an achievement.
City Dweller? Wow.
It's because our first time making it through here.
Let's buy a bunch of stuff, team. Let's buy a bunch of stuff.
Because you get, I think, what do you get, 2,000 for opening that?
Something like that. We're going to be living pretty high on the hog.
I'm going to upgrade my sentry gun. And then I'm going to place it down. Thanks for the ammo. Do you need armor?
No problem.
Take it.
thanks, team. You know.
Oh, you get at least 3,000.
Alright, well then I'll buy a death machine.
Can you carry the drill there so I can carry my turret?
This is awkward. That's a negative.
What are you carrying? I forget what it's called.
Death machine, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I'll come back for it. Oh, you got it. Nice.
Oh, I got it. Don't you trip. I may have just threw away my
death. Let me place it though, because I don't know if the bonuses work for you placing it.
Oh no, we still got this death machine, boy. Yeah, boy.
What are we gonna...
Keep your shot actually above 50%. With a death machine, easy.
Lucky if you're gonna hit 25% of your shots.
Should we use knife now, or...?
First through my shield.
Put one shot before my death machine.
I don't know, I guess. It's just, we're kind of, like, we're not too far in, but we're a little bit far in to just be knifing.
Well, I put on this lovely turret, and I'll put out this... I can't do that while holding this weapon. Well, that seems rude. Can I have to put away this weapon? No, I have to use the shots in this weapon, otherwise it's a no-go.
By the way, did you get 100% accuracy with your death machine in your first few shots?
Yeah. I should stop shooting though, because I'm playing risky business here and I got a 750. But there's a scorpion over here who's messing up our day. And I can't knife him.
Where is he?
He's like right behind your turret, like messing it up.
Uh oh, I'm sorry. I thought I was gonna be smart.
Oh, we're gonna have to shoot them, team. Team, we're gonna have to shoot them a little bit.
There we go, we're good.
Okay.
They are.
I got him. He was attacking my turret.
That was a good observation. Whoever said that.
I'm throwing down armor. Whoever did that. At least I have my turret going. What do you have? A vulture?
I do, but I can't put it down because I'm holding a death machine.
That's kind of.
And I can't drop the death machine until I use the ammo.
I wish it was like maintain 50% accuracy, at like for the first half of it, and then you can shoot your guns.
Yeah, I'm like messing the scorpion up. I put 6 abs into him, 7, 8. Get back here, something.
He's a monster.
No.
Oh, there's so many.
9. Come here. For 6. 10, 11. That razor accuracy just changed. Okay, I killed him.
Here I'm throwing down armor. Oh, my turret's super dead.
Dude, the drill's damaged. Repair it.
I'm repairing the drill. Oh, apparently I'm not.
Oh, you are? Okay, good. Alright. It should be done any second now. I'm gonna, like, leave. In this situation. Man, that felt good.
So in case you're wondering, this is why I use the riot shield instead of instead of a death machine. Just in case you're curious.
No, alright, ready? Coming off the commerce. Yeah. Ow, back off, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna do traps, earn cash back, and I'm gonna turn on this trap.
I'm gonna buy an LMG.
As soon as I start coming this way. What's that thing up there?
An LMG.
Is it telling just me to buy it, or is it just a tip? Oh, it's yeah, it's we need to get kills with an LMG. All right, okay. rip AK-12.
Well, if you upgrade the pistol, you can have 2 primaries, I think.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I mean, I'm not gonna, cause I have better things to spend my money on. But I want to get the final level of my medicine. It gives health regeneration, and,
what I did.
And something else, I can't remember.
This LMG is amazing. Like, it just looks and sounds really cool. Well, like, people don't like ghosts, but imagine if there was a mod for Black Ops 3, to have ghost guns in the box. That'd be pretty cool.
Honestly, yeah. I think everybody, pretty much since Ghost has been a downhill slide. Nobody really likes video, like, Cod anymore.
Yeah.
Cod's just like the guy that everybody likes to rip on, because they're successful for being a game that is pretty basic, but still a lot of fun. Who do I know? I can pick up a flare. Thanks, bro. Did you win already?
No, we're still defending. We got our LMG kills, though.
Did this say the drill was under attack?
I don't know. Thanks. Is your ammo fully upgraded? Because I'm getting a ton of ammo now.
Yeah, man. You get 70% of full ammo with this bad boy. And it's all I was using. Every last drop. Oh, you know why we put on armor piercing? It's finally clicked. For when we fight the rhino.
Oh yeah. Well, even the other ones have like their head plates that are hard to kill with.
Oh, the little tiny explosion guys. Look at it. Be right behind you.
Seekers.
Is that what they're called? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Team up, hostiles attacking the drill.
Take some armor. I'm not positive if I just said this or not, but do you remember the challenge, don't take any damage from Seekers?
No, is that a thing?
Yeah.
Well, that seems stupid.
Y'all ready for this? You guys need to chill.
I'm also gonna start up playing Stalker. I'm gonna start up playing Stalker.
Oh yeah.
That's pretty good. Pretty good. Hold on, dude, let me drop some ammo real quick for you. Special ammo ready.
Thanks. I'm not sure what I should upgrade. Increased trap.
Ooh.
Explosive damage. And a larger wallet. I guess I'll do that. I just need one more point. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Deploying drill, watch my six. What's the challenge? What's the challenge?
With traps. With traps. I got it. I got it.
You got the electric wall? Alright, you can. Do you think the turret counts as a trap?
Or what?
More of a turret situation. Do you think the turret would count as a trap?
Maybe.
I could always try, right?
Yeah.
Does that count?
I don't think
no,
so.
No, it did not count.
I think I'm just gonna stand here and hope that they try and climb over the wall at me.
It seems to be a good strat so far.
So far, so good. Alright, done.
Alright, cool.
Are you out of armor?
Yes.
Okay. I'll just throw it behind you.
That is bad. Oh no.
Wow, that scorpion. I know I missed a lot of shots, but still.
He's going all out.
My shield. Did I already have it out? I don't think I did.
This is awkward. Thank you.
Might have actually been a good idea to upgrade the pistol so you have an extra gun for more ammo.
That's true. It's a little late now, I think.
I guess we still have a little bit of room.
Still have a lot of ways to go, I think. Don't we?
Yeah. We have the farm, and then... Did we breach a thing there? I don't remember if we breached the one here, this main hive area. And then we have to clear out more of these smaller hives. But like, I don't remember if there's... I'm not sure if we have two big hives or one big hive left. Or sorry, two or three big hives left.
There's a flare here for you, team.
A flare?
Yeah, it's like a monkey.
Oh, thanks. And see,
I got decoy.
I know where it was.
Rather.
It's like a what?
It's like a decoy. In case people don't know what I mean when I say I'm more decoy.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Take some armor.
Hey, don't break my turret.
I found a tooth!
By my turret. I mean, your turret. I found one too, actually.
Goop. Alright, there.
Alright.
I'm starting to upgrade my pistol. Although I should maybe not do that. Should maybe do my turret.
I'm finishing out, Feral Instinct. Keep calling it Feral Instinct.
Feral Williams. See if you can find any of the, these things. The propane tanks. Did you ever notice that Pharrell Williams and Will Ferrell have like the backwards names?
Oh, dude, more times than you've ever thought possible.
Oh, thanks for the ammo, by the way.
No problem.
You could reload while running in this game? Is that very true?
I don't know. I haven't tried. I usually just conform, to be honest. I don't, I've always been told I can't do it in other games, so I just really suck. Oh, you can, yeah. You find all my tanks I'm chucking at you?
Jeez. I saw the first few, but after that I got lost. Oh, here's one. Here's two. I picked up the drill by accident.
Dang it. Oh, team, are you protecting the things from scorpion damage?
No, I'm shooting these
things. Yeah, because I was definitely not. I think we're out of tanks. I can't find
him. Can he take so much damage that he dies?
He'll just leave.
Yeah?
Yeah, he goes, I'm taking too much fire, I gotta quit, or something like that.
What a baby.
Really? Like, I don't know how I'm supposed to try to survive scorpion section when he's an all-time bro that I can't see.
Yeah.
I'll try my very best, but like...
What is this? Advanced warfare? I'm supposed to jump up there?
Yeah, there reaches a point where like, you're gonna have to put in your own weight too.
That's okay, we're almost done. I keep pulling out my, what's it called? I keep pulling out my riot shield instead of my pistol. Like, I'm pressing Y and it still pulls it out. I don't know why.
You got ammo, by the way?
Yeah. Well, I have my pistol, so that's it.
Yeah, see, he left.
Interesting.
He failed.
I like the notice he failed.
I guess we'll focus on the hive now. Yeah, he's back.
Alright, now I can deal with ammo. And here's some armor. Yeah, here you go.
Oh, thank you. Oh, these scorpions are unreal. They're messing my day up. I'm gonna die. Be careful, team, they're dangerous.
No kidding.
Stay alive. I mean, if I die, then you lose, but...
Yeah.
20 seconds. But that's tons of time in the video game world. Oh,
geez. Feels like it took me that long to revive you, holy.
I'm gonna die again. Oh, quick!
Just kill this thing.
Run for my life. I threw a flare, so...
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna die.
That's why they all stopped attacking me.
Fun.
Achievement.
What achievement did you get? Oh,
cabin fever. Alright, I'm dropping armor. I'm gonna do another turret. Could you,
We have to kill these guys. They are messing up for real bad. Who's left? Nobody. Cool. Alright. Do you want ammo, I guess?
I think my turret's attacking the rhino.
Uh-oh. That's a little ballsy turret. Please calm down. I guess I'll put out one of these guys, because I have enough money for it. I should probably start upgrading my pistol, I guess. But I don't, like, it costs so much to do it.
Can you carry the drill?
Damn it.
Yeah.
When I start upgrading just death machine, so I have more ammo and stuff.
I think I'm gonna go for the turret.
That's smart. Or yeah, maybe I'll go for my vulture. The vulture's turret delivers increased damage to enemy targets. That's cool. Where's this rhino?
Right there. He's battling the seeker. And now he's battling us.
Alright, well.
Or not. Oh! Yes, we're fighting him!
Don't kill here, boys. Oh.
Nice. Dirt. 3,000 points.
Is that it? Okay.
And people try and avoid him.
It's because we have armor piercing.
Thanks.
I'm about the drill still. Let me see what the challenge is for find and kill a leaper in 30 seconds. I don't even know what a leaper is.
He looks funny.
Is he like patched on skin or something?
I don't know.
Is that a leaper? Nope.
Found him. I think I got him right there.
Good job, team. Good job, team. Are they on the drill?
I don't have stuff to buy.
Oh, spend my money.
What should I buy? I'll buy a trap.
I think I still have a vulture, but I don't really know. Oh no, keep get after the trap. Drop. Okay. I drop it. Actually, I'm gonna run right now for a bit.
How do you feel about, especially like zombies? I need ammo, by the way.
What?
How do you feel about in zombies when there's a special zombie that can shoot you? Like you're always used to killing guys that melee you, so you have the distance on them. There's another rhino. And then all of a sudden they introduce a map with guys that shoot you. How would you feel?
Oh, I don't find it that bad. I think it's fun. It adds another level to it.
Yeah.
Personally, I don't like the bosses that kind of like wander around the map, like George Romero from Black Ops 2.
Black Ops 1, yeah. Kind of much.
Oh, yeah, Black Ops 1. Holy smokes, eh? I remember waiting for that DLC to drop.
You know what I remember is... What was it? Was it Buried? We did our sleepover with all of us?
Yeah, way, way back.
I still have that recording somewhere.
Yeah? On your mom's computer? Like, on the old computer or what?
Yeah.
There's a sniper here.
Alright, who is ready? 4, that's 3. Alright, here's some ammo, or armor, for you. If I could get some ammo, I'd appreciate it.
Is that just how you ask for ammo? Without being like, give me ammo. Yeah. You just like give me something in return and then demand it. You're like, oh, here you go, because I'm caring and loving. But by the way, give me ammo. Thanks, Mike. I'm activating the drill. Cover
me. Spend $10,000. All right, good.
Okay.
Because I was about to buy my turret, so here's my turret now.
It's more ammo for later, I guess. Pick up Feral Instinct also. I have that.
Okay. I will turn on this trap. I'll pick this up. And I will turn on this trap. And you know what? I'll turn on this trap too.
It would have been nice to know that, like, seconds before I bought my vulture.
Oh, did you not buy it? Did you buy it before that? I almost bought my turret too. I was getting ready to buy my turret. I almost bought it. I saw it in the bottom. I saw it, and you know how there's the countdown that the challenge is starting in 2 seconds? I almost bought it when it was like, challenge is starting in 2 seconds.
Really? That's the kind of stuff where you need to spend money.
Yeah.
I guess I don't need to spend money, but...
I don't know what to buy.
Did you buy like a turret or something up here? Wait, your turret's broke, if you want to buy another one of those.
Yeah, I can do that.
I'm out of funds, so I can't really buy a whole lot more right now.
I'll just finish it. I'll buy armor for us.
They're coming out of the last stages.
We're doing pretty well. They're, have we failed any of the challenges so far?
Yeah, in air.
Did we? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
we don't talk about that one, though.
That one doesn't look good.
So, yeah, we did. we did it without it killing. Get off my turret.
Back off, bro.
I think we have to go up here now. And if memory serves, there's a ladder right here. I will run in here, put my turret down here. I'll activate my second turret ability. Then I'll run down here and pick up the drill. You got the drill, so I'll go back up.
Yeah, running drip dog.
And then after I run out of ammo, I'm going to buy this here gun. The chainsaw. The Mauler's in Infinite Warfare. You fool.
That's embarrassing.
One of us has to not go into last stand.
Hopefully it's you. Yeah,
protect
me. Drop armor constantly. Protect me.
I appreciate that, but I was gonna buy that gun.
I actually think this is probably the worst spot. This is the hardest one.
Yes, but it's also the most exciting one.
Yeah, that's true. Good point. I guess
it depends how you look at it. I'll turn on my second turret now.
You can have two of them?
Yeah, when you upgrade your turret fully, you can have two.
That's crazy.
Do you not listen to me? I told you I upgraded the ability to start up too.
I mean, I'm like pretty well in the bag at this point. I don't know half the stuff in.
Okay.
After it's said.
Speaking of which, I have a beer sitting here. I haven't taken a drink of this entire game. Oh, he broke my turret. No, he's going for this one. Who's he think he is? Oh, they come in right here. I didn't know they did that. I've always put it here. The entirety of playing this map, I've always put my turrets in that spot. I wonder how many points I've wasted by just continuously putting them there.
Speaking of which, what's broken?
Are you joking?
Oh, no, I'm not. You moved it. False alarm.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did.
I just
armor.
Looked in the back corner, and one's gone now, and I'm like, oh, come on, that's bad.
It's probably better that they're facing each other, too. Shout out to Lisa.
What?
Someone on my friends list just came online.
Sorry?
Someone on my friends list just came online. So I said shout out to Lisa.
Oh.
Alright. I am going to buy the chainsaw.
Do you hear that chainsaw song?
Okay. No, I haven't. The chainsaw song? Or a chainsaw
song? Like a,
Rhino.
It's like a party song. Oh, Rhino.
I don't have armor piercing ammo for this. Is it dead already? It's dead already.
Yeah, I killed
him. Nice.
Boop. I think the only reason I upgrade fairly is because once you run faster, when we're finished, and we have to like hightail out of here.
Yeah. Or no, that's the adrenaline. Right?
Is it?
I don't know, you can press back and look at it.
This gives you speed too.
Does it? There's an adrenaline. I remember there's an adrenaline one in in this too.
There might be two. This one gives you like 20%. Nothing would change, but. Can I take one? Probably not.
Yeah, see? Okay.
From...
So, this is what I was confused about. We Can you carry the drill for me? Unless he breaks my turret, and I don't have to carry my turret. This is what I was confused about. After you finish everything in here, this one just gets destroyed. I wasn't sure if we had to destroy it or not.
That one got destroyed after the last one we did. It just,
did it?
We couldn't go farther. Yeah, we couldn't go farther because we had to finish her up.
Okay, well, you know more than me, apparently.
Yeah, dog. Just kidding. I don't. I just, like, I saw that. I was like, wow, that's kind of weird. And then I, like, walked past it. That's the only reason I know it.
We're 40 minutes in.
We really?
Yeah. I still have my... My, don't bleed out. That's easy.
Do not.
What do I have? What's my thing? Here's armor. That's not my way. I don't need ammo yet. I'm just... there's armor for you.
Maybe you can die. Because this one's saying don't bleed out.
Oh, yeah. I didn't think you could bleed out either.
Oh, I don't really. I've never died.
Yeah.
This challenge, like, if people try to go on, the challenge is like, I don't know, it's just like, don't die.
Don't die.
Yeah, it's a little too jolly, guys. That's broken to the back end, that's pretty great.
That one too. I'm gonna drop armor again just because I'm full.
Alright, do you need ammo or are you good?
No, I'm good. Don't give me another ammo. I'm super full.
After this one, I'm gonna run back to the chainsaw. I got this gun.
Okay. That'll be good, because I have to move my turrets, too. I think one of them just died, though. So now we're gonna move. Oh, jeez, I'm dying.
Bad.
Here's armor.
It's almost up. It's almost up. Don't bleed out.
Found two teeth.
Oh, no. I'm gonna go buy another gun. I'm gonna... I'm also gonna... I can't explain how satisfying it is that the first top four rows completely finished.
Grab the drill and let's move up. I haven't I haven't done complete anything in a while. I don't know what to do. I'll do my riot shield, I guess.
I'm gonna throw another ammo down because I want my chainsaw to be full.
Yeah.
I'll take this ammo armor because I'm probably not gonna run back over here to get armor later. Sorry, team.
Thanks for grabbing the drill. What do you want?
I won't put it down though. No, I don't need anything.
Do you want armor?
No, I just picked up the ammo over there. I'm full now.
Your armor? You have full armor?
Yeah, dog.
Okay, because I need some. Oh, here, I'll put it down
anyway.
That's
where I can get to it later. Remember, don't stand in the water. I think or something. There's something weird that like it would hurt you.
There's a trap up there, I think.
Hey, I really don't know if I can send it down. It's a lot.
My recording's okay. I haven't recorded for this long in a row before. But I want to start doing that, so hopefully. Hopefully it works and I can start recording like full zombies games.
Yeah, that'd be sick.
I think it was mainly a problem with the other computer. Like this one renders out the video so quickly.
Oh, it's a really good computer.
Yeah. I don't need to buy anything. Takes more armor.
Thanks. I didn't even pick up your last armor. Thanks. I guess.
I'm just gonna break my shield. Then I'll activate another shield. Then I'll switch to my chainsaw. Then I'll shoot your vulture. We're fighting aliens. For some reason, I shot your thing. Shot your very mechanical looking thing.
It'll be like the,
Oh, my turret's dead. I can
put another one. Minecraft. You shoot it, and then you just, like, you shoot my vulture, and it starts to lock on. Remember I made a treehouse once before you could, like, actually, like, shave, leaves and stuff? And then your wolf died in a cactus field, so you broke it down. And,
yeah, oh, yeah. That was fun. Slash so really sad. Yeah.
Good times. Has, like,
good, bad time.
Oh, I feel being hit. And I'm reloading, which takes apparently 700 years, approximately. Do you need ammo yet?
Yeah, sure. Here's some armor. Just our way of asking for the other.
Oh, I'm still completely full on armor. I just thought you might be ammo.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, well, let's finish it off with this ball.
How much money do you have?
I know. 1,000.
Okay, I'll spend the thing.
Now I need armor because I am going to die.
Here you go. Oh, we already did it. Okay. I can't get him. Thanks. Rhino.
Rhino. Still Rhino. Keep Rhino. Keep Rhino.
I need both my turrets.
Oh, no, I'll be loading.
He's dead.
We didn't get any of the really tough challenges today. Like, keep the drill above 50% or whatever.
Yeah. Get off my turret! Whew.
Oh, goodness. I've only been using my chainsaw, and it's just for like...
Yeah. As soon as I finish reloading, I'll put down some more ammo. Here you go.
You can't carry any more money. Dang it.
How are you doing on money? Can you do that soon?
What? Money?
I keep forgetting, it stores your old ammo, so I still have 100 bullets. But it looks like I'm out, and then I just reload when I have 0 bullets.
This is definitely the hardest, because, like, you're trying to defend all these guys in the front, and then there's these other guys in the back. I'm in the
island. Okay. Thanks for helping, Kurt. Oh, I'm gonna down.
Okay, good. Anyway.
Thanks. More armor.
Okay, I think now we have to run, eh?
Yeah, both my things are dead. You want to kill these guys and clean up? Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna drop out armor for you, or ammo for you. I'm gonna actually upgrade my vulture first a little bit.
Here's some armor.
And then I'm gonna put up vulture. And then I'm gonna put out feral instinct so that we can run for that when you arm it. Ready?
Ready? Yep.
3, 2, 1, boop. And I'm out.
Oh, everyone has to come here and hold X.
Come here. Oh, dang it.
I didn't know that.
Bye. Bye, have a good time. Oh, Rhino. How about Rhino?
Oh, my God.
Speaking of which, I left you with a Rhino. Have fun.
you think if there's an alien invasion, they drop a nuke can?
A nuke?
Oh, right, they block it. Now I remember.
I'm ranked 29. What, did you rank up to 29 and just not tell me? Or am I actually ahead of you?
Don't
look right now. Don't look right now. Just kill the guy. Kill the rhino. Nice. Alright, I'm dropping out. Armor. Take some armor.
Some more feral instinct right here.
Thanks.
Oh no, it's a rhino flanking. That's not good. Are you running with your turret?
Yep. You kidding? I can't leave this behind. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna leave it behind. It'll shoot the guys in front of us, and it'll take a little bit of damage from behind us.
Well, we gotta hold off here anyway, so.
Yeah. Let's get that rhino.
Take out this rhino a bit. Oh, that was just not running. Hold on.
Rhino dead. I think it's disappearing now. Oh, I still have my flare. Remember that?
Oh, from way back in the beginning?
Yeah. Alright, dropping more. Another rhino. Careful. Everyone cover your ears.
You know what? He's fine. I don't need to shoot him.
No, I don't!
You better get to the exit point. I don't know where you are.
Extract. I'm right behind you. I have too many turrets. We did it! I'm gonna be honest, I didn't think we were gonna do it. Is your vulture, like, in the air following us? I hope so.
No, he's back there taking him out.
Only 5% of people have done this. Sprinter. Only 4% of people have done that. Nice.
Reach the extra chopper with 1 minute and 30 seconds to spare. We just hustled. I didn't really know what else the game plan was, but it seemed like the best strat to me.
That was pretty good.
That was good. Very good.
Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'll talk to you guys later.